Week 5 Fantasy Baseball Chat Monday, 11 a.m. ET. The first month of the season hasn't and number 39 been a great one for the folks in Dodger blue. Clayton Kershaw is 1-4, albeit with a 2.84 ERA. Rookie of the Year Cody Bellinger was pulled from Sunday in number 39's game for not hustling. Yasiel Puig injured his foot and had to go on the disabled list. And the defending National League champions are sitting in fourth place in the NL West. And you think your fantasy team is struggling? There in number 39's still plenty of time for the Dodgers and fantasy owners to get things turned around. Fortunately, you have a sounding board available with Steve Gardner here to offer fantasy information and advice. Click on the Cover It Live box below to submit a question and check back Monday at 11 a.m. ET to join this week in number 39's discussion.